I've been sent some crazy stuff as my time as a YouTuber, but this is one of the weirdest. When your golf ball hits the green, it obviously makes a pitch mark like this. And normally you use a little tool. However, look at this. It's a pitch mark on a shaft with a grip. Now, it did the job, but I've got to admit, it wasn't easy. I would not recommend this.